Next Award recognizes foreigners who show their love and remarkable affinity towards the Philippines, its people, and all things Pinoy. Their body of work, interests, and achievements show their immense love for our country, making it the place where their hearts truly reside.
The nominees for the Best Pinoy at Heart are Carla Roland Zamora, a surfer on a mission. Fermin Alvarez, a search for home from Madrid to Camiguin. Kyle Kulas Jennermann, a Canadian's journey to becoming Filipino. Sanis Sebig, the bearer of hope in Siargao. And Suling Edgar Feng, a Chinese national who conquered the Philippine Islands.
And our Best Pinoy at Heart is Kyle Kulas Jennermann and his Canadian journey to becoming Filipino. Congratulations. Kulas is a 28-year-old Canadian who has already visited 29 enchanting countries in Europe, North America, and Asia Pacific, and is totally smitten by our country's special charm that has decided to stay for good. He has a website, www.becomingfilipino.com, where his journey is documented.
Congratulations. This next award.
I guess I have to do a short speech, so I'll just say, being nominated for Best Pinoy at Heart, I guess I actually felt a bit awkward at first, because the honest truth is that every single day I'm in this country, I really do feel it's an award already. So it's really like, it's very strange being recognized, especially by Filipinos, because the truth is I just want to recognize you guys. So I just want to say thank you for being part of a culture that's inspired a lot of happiness in my life, and thank you for being Filipino. Salamat.